Welcome to part 5 of swatching all of my art supplies. Today we have some good old-fashioned highlighters. Now, I wasn't expecting very much from these, but check out how luminescent that yellow highlighter is. I could not believe my eyes at how bright that yellow highlighter was. I was very impressed. Like for part 6.